a group of 245 thrill-seekers tied to ropes jumped from a 30-meter tall bridge in a world record attempt for rope jumping. The death-defying event took place in Brazil's Hortolandia. In the video, the participants were seen leaping from the bridge, each wearing white helmets while tied together with a rope. The jumpers fell almost simultaneously and swung back and forth until coming to standstill, before some descending to the water below and others climbing up to the bridge.